germs.
See?
Oops. Dip your finger.
So this is liquid soap and I'm going to dip my finger.
Oh my god, look at those germs running away, Google. Wow.
Another experiment, and this is the vinegar experiment.
Wow.
So first I'm going with vinegar so I can glitter and paint it.
Wow.
Why did I put too much?
It's okay. Take the baking powder. Baking powder is better.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, I think it's not the color.
Yeah, it's okay.
This about half a spoon.
Oh my god.
And now I'm gonna color it.
Oops. Wow.
So there.
The red one?
The red one.
Can we put some?
Give me that? Yeah. Make it a little realistic.
It's okay. Wow. Google, can you put more baking powder?
So now?
Yeah. Take that bit.
No, let me mix it.
Okay.
Mix it. Yeah. Now I'm going to do this big glass.
The experiment in this glass?
Yeah.
Okay.
And why it happens is because there's carbon dioxide.
When you mix vinegar and baking powder.
So I'll do half a cup.
Yeah, this is vinegar.
I'll do half a cup.
Yeah. Uh-oh. More? Yeah.
The paint.
Yeah. Put the baking powder.
The whole thing.
Yeah. Woo! Oh, wow.
Now
wow.
Glitter, glitter.
More. Oh.
Some glitter. And paint it red. Paint it red. Mix the paint. Look at it. Wow.
You like it, Google? Google?
Spin. Yeah. Love it. It's so good.
Vinegar?
This is vinegar and this is the material we're gonna use for that balloon.
Okay. What is inside the balloon? Baking powder.
Baking powder.
Let's see.
And hold it up.
Is it working?
Have a grown-up for help, and I hope you like my video and like and subscribe there and then.